Entertainment One wins!
Some would argue that Game & Watch is the better character of the two on screen now, and I mostly agree, but this matchup sounds annoying for him. Alright, an airplane to go? No, not quite. I believe this is game one. Ooh, out he goes. Getting a big old what right in his 2D back. Dragon Arm is also powered up, so be wary. Yeah, this is really just, at least I'd imagine for Game & Watch, this is really just about forcing edgeguard situations like so and capitalizing on them. Is that not frame? Wow, I thought that might have frame trapped, I guess not. Oh my god. Or throw into dragon. Now, I don't think you can bucket the dragon laser. I've never seen anyone try anyway. But Oh, he might have actually just tried. Wow. The very last hit, catching your jump up. Get duffed? Not quite. You are going to get rocketed up with that frame 7 up smash. Game 1 going to Obese Fox. Well done. Now I see Big Easy made the change to Sonic the Hedgehog. Not Big Easy, Dwayne made the change to Sonic the Hedgehog. I am insanely curious.
Watch.
going to JBP, and let's close out this game before I have to hop off real quick to grab my food that I ordered.
What'd you get?
I ordered some pan-fried dumplings.
I got me some dumplings before I came today.
No! Are you for real? That's the way. Alright, sure. You got it. The set goes to obesefart.
And with that, I'll go to station one. Buen provecho. Enjoy your dumplings, and we'll see you back here in a bit.
What a way to go. God damn. Alright, I shall return.
Dad, the station's 22.